this is a robot we call personal mobility robot, PMR. We can control this robot using this Wiimote. For example, by pushing this button and changing the pose of this remote like this, using the value of accelerometer, the robot moves. It's very useful because it's very small and light and easy to connect with computer using Bluetooth. And it has, by using the accelerometer, we can control intuitively. But he developed this program.